October 24, 2009. This is Akatink Creek, just above the Route 236 interchange. This is where Akatink Creek meets the Hot Lanes construction area. Akatink Creek meets hot water. This is the sediment-laden water flowing out of the Hot Lanes construction site. Quite a difference in water quality. Hot water, Akatink water.